sore eyes, just sadness and tears, just cries and ice, just sound and words, only letter and ink, just sympathy and love. How could I forget you, Gaza? My ears are burning with the roar, the boom I've never heard before. Time's moment, floating time's whole song, and then everything is gone. My hand, mommy, we're holding tight. Everything is going to be alright. Don't let me go. Don't go away from me. I need you more. You know that I'm nearly four.
Change. through the tear and the blood and the pain. Can still hear that voice through the smoking hands. We will not go down in the night. We gonna fight. You can burn up our walls or go to schools, but a spirit will never die. We will not go down in Gaza tonight.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, syukurillah, saya bisa ketemu lagi dengan kalian, bisa bertemu dengan anak-anak kelas 6 dalam kondisi yang seperti ini. Saya senang apapun kondisinya.
Semuanya suatu angan-angan yang diharapkan tidak akan tercapai kecuali dengan pengorbanan yang harus dilalui.
Dan insya Allah, seperti tahun-tahun sebelumnya, insya Allah panggung gembira lebih baik daripada yang sebelumnya. Selamat panggung gembira kelas 6 2015 yang insya Allah akan menjadi presiden daripada 90 tahun Pondok Modern. Insya Allah mereka akan matang dan kematangan itu akan diwariskan kepada adik-adiknya.
Panggung gembira 689 sukses. Allahu Akbar.
Selamat dan sukses.
Syakar fa inna ma yashkuru li nafsi wa man jahada fa inna ma yajahidu li nafsi. Berjihadlah, jihad itu untuk kepentingan kamu sendiri. Bersyukur itu juga kepentingan kamu sendiri. Saya bersyukur bisa begini, iya. Bersyukurnya gimana? Bersyukurlah dengan gerakan-gerakan. Selama kita masih bisa bergerak, diperbolehkan bergerak, kenapa kita tidak bergerak? Kelas 6, dalam melaksanakan tugas-tugasnya, hendaknya selalu sungguh-sungguh dan niat dengan sungguh-sungguh. Ingat kata-kata saya, sungguh-sungguh. Untuk apa sungguh-sungguhnya? Untuk dirimu sendiri, supaya dalam pelaksanaan itu sukses. Saya berdoa. Mudah-mudahan kelas 6 tahun ini terus membawa kesuksesan-kesuksesan dalam berbagai macam bidang. Dan suksesnya itu untuk dirimu sendiri, padahal untuk orang lain juga sebetulnya.
Jangan khawatir,
saya optimis. Optimis, besok malam bagus.
Amin.
Tadi malam saya jaga biasa ini 9. Tadi malam tadi melihat, insya Allah tinggal kamu memperbaiki koordinasinya yang baik. Anak aku.
Menyebut namamu ya Allah, kami bersyukur. Bersyukur atas segala karunia yang engkau limpahkan kepada kami. Ya Allah, selama 6 tahun ini kami berjuang bersama dalam menuntut ilmu. Segala kesulitan yang datang terkadang menguji jiwa dan fisik kami. Kemudian engkau hapuskan duka kami. Ya Allah, engkau sungguh mengasihi orang-orang yang sabar dan pantang putus asa. Ya Allah, engkau sumber keselamatan. Beri kami keselamatan dalam berjuang. Bimbing dan tuntun kami, pemimpin kami. Jadikan kami generasi yang dapat berjuang menegakkan nilai-nilai Gontori untuk menuju kejayaan yang Islami. Ya Allah yang Maha Penyayang, sesungguhnya masih panjang jalan yang akan kami tempuh. Masih banyak pola rencana dan kebaikan yang ingin kami lakukan. Dengan menyebut namamu ya Allah, perkenankan doa dan permohonan kami. Amin ya Rabbal Alamin.
Adalah waktu menuntut ilmu. Sebaik-baik pengalaman adalah pengalaman menuntut ilmu. Maka tidakkah sepatutnya kita bersyukur telah melewati masa-masa indah itu di kampung damai yang tercinta ini? Kami teringat ketika pertama kali kami menginjakan kaki di pondok ini. Saat itu, kami hanyalah anak kecil yang tak mengetahui apa-apa. Lalu kau bimbing kami dengan segala kesabaran dan kasih sayangmu. Ayahanda, setelah semua yang engkau berikan kepada kami, rasanya tak mampu kami membalas. Hanya untaian doa untuk mulah yang bisa kami panjatkan keharibaan ilahi. Allahumma, limpahkanlah kepada ayahanda kami, pimpinan kami, dan teladan kami kesehatan, kekuatan, ketabahan, dan istiqomah dalam mendidik kami dan mengemban amanat suci pondok ini. Amin ya Rabbal Alamin.
So sweet. troubles comes and my heart parted be, then I am still on wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountain. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Ujian demi ujian dialami oleh Pondok Modern Darussalam Gontor. Setelah mengalami masa pahit di zaman Belanda, Pondok Modern Gontor kembali mengalami tekanan di zaman Jepang, hingga akhirnya Indonesia merdeka. Hal itu tak berlangsung lama. Usai proklamasi kemerdekaan, Belanda ingin kembali menguasai Indonesia, namun akhirnya gagal. Dan pada tahun 1948, tiba-tiba Partai Komunis Indonesia menelikung dari belakang, ingin menguasai Indonesia. Mereka pun melakukan pembunuhan di mana-mana. Dalam situasi itu, untuk menghindari konflik langsung dengan mereka, pendiri Pondok Modern Darussalam Gontor, Kiai Ahmad Sahal dan Kiai Zarkashi, beserta seluruh santri senior, memutuskan mengungsi keluar pondok. Kepada Ibu Sutihah istrinya, Pak Sahal berpesan agar tidak keluar pondok dan tetap tinggal bersama anak-anak di rumah. Selain itu, kepada salah satu santri senior asal Balong, Ponorogo, Soiman bin Haji Ma'ruf, beliau juga berpesan agar menjaga pondok jika sewaktu-waktu PKI datang. Bagaimana santri senior Soiman menghadapi PKI? Selamatkah dia? Saksikanlah drama Satu Babak, Gontor, dan PKI tahun 1948. Selamat menyaksikan.
Hey, Bo. How are you doing?
Alhamdulillah, I am fine.
How is your rice group?
Oh, my rice group is good.
But
my saving was destroyed.
Why?
Eaten by rats. This rat plague is extraordinary in the shirt. Don't you think?
It is. Luckily, I found the corn of the rice. Alhamdulillah, the result is pretty good. I can sell most of it. And the rest can use a seed.
Sounds great. Certainly you are a farmer of beer. Amazing we saw rain from you. Mr. Soiman. Assalamualaikum, Mr. Soiman.
Waalaikumsalam.
Hey, how come you are not teaching today?
We are on holiday, sir. The students have returned to their homes for vacation.
Oh. So that way it is very good.
I know about you. Why you don't go back as well?
No, sir, not necessary. My home is near. It's only duties over there, sir.
Oh.
Besides, I have received mandate from headmaster to safeguard the school because the communists are going to Gontor.
What? The communists are coming? Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Wait. What do they want to do?
Not too sure. Maybe today. They say they want to meet headmaster and inspect the school.
What do they want to check?
I have no idea, sir. I'm confused as well, but it's my duty to keep the school, so I will do my best.
No. The cameras are coming.
Hey, you. Where's the rest? Chief Ted's home.
It's over there, sir. If you want to see the chief tent, let the teacher meet you.
Are you teacher here?
Yes, I am a teacher.
Good. Then take me to there now.
Fine.
Mr. Ahmad Sukarto, the chieftain.
And what's your purpose?
So, you are Chieftain Sukarto?
Yes, I am. Also, what do you need for me?
Yes, indeed. I do have something to do with you, sir. I wanna.
Here, well, come in. Take a seat.
Alright, Chieftain. We come here to meet the Hapsa.
Oh, is that so? But they are not here. Aren't they, Simon?
Oh, yes, sir. They are now in the middle of accompanying students returning to their homes for holiday. Some of them to Kediri, to Solo, and other places.
Wait. Haven't we sent you letter? Informing that we are coming here, huh? If they are behaving like this, we can't guarantee the safety.
We have heard about them. We really don't know, sir, if you have sent letter to us. If you sent it 2 days ago, then it's too late. Because our headmaster had left about a week ago.
Shoot. We are late.
Here's mine. We will only inspect the school now.
Why do you inspect school? What do you think?
Relax. We only want to take a look at students' belongings, not more.
But don't make any mess. You get it?
Yes, I get it. Come on.
Hey, you.
Is that true? There was much meeting in this boarding school 2 days ago.
Maybe. Because our boarding school belongs to Ummah. Anyone might come, but no one interferes.
What is that? What is that?
Well, it should be books and clothes, sir.
Should be clothes and books. No one inside?
Nope.
Okay. All of you, go and check the box now.
Students who became soldiers during Second Class War. They were fighting for Indonesian Republic Army. Perhaps that boots and soldier clothes are remaining of the war, sir.
Don't try to lie. Answer me truthfully.
No, sir, they are not. I speak the truth. Why will I lie to you? Look, that's Indonesian flag above the pocket, right? It's the symbol of Indonesian Republic Army, not Hizbullah One, sir.
Okay. All right. I will bring this uniform and the bullets for further investigation. If it belongs to Hizbullah, we will burn this forest to ashes. Get it?
Sure.
I never lied. Come on, of course. It's getting late now.